Hello. As you may be aware, the Railroad Commission is in the process of modernizing our technological systems. I'm pleased to announce that we've taken one more step in our modernization journey. The W3A Notice of Intent to Plug and Abandon can now be filed online. We hope the online filing will provide you with a more convenient, user-friendly, and efficient method to submit and keep track of your W3As as they go through the review process. The information you provide when filing online is the same information you previously submitted when filing on paper. We're just making the process simpler and quicker. Users access the W3A online form through RRC Online. Before you can file a W3A online, your company's designated security administrator must add the external well plugging filer rights to your RRC Online account. If you have questions about your company's security administrator, please contact the help desk. Contact information for the help desk will be provided at the end of this video. Let's take a quick look at the W3A form. After logging into the W3A system, users view all the W3As they submitted. I'll open a W3A form. Let's start by entering the API number and selecting a lease ID. Information about the selected lease ID is pre-populated from the RRC's database. Users can also attach GAU letters and any other supporting documents. Users must complete all the necessary fields, including the plugging proposal. Then submit the W3A form. After submitting the form, a confirmation email is sent. Users can also view the progress of a W3A online. As a submission goes through the process, the status will change. Once the approval process is complete, the status will be updated to District Approved. Users can search for approved W3As by typing their search criteria in the search field. Users can also use the filter feature to display the W3As with specific criteria. More information about completing the W3A online can be found in the user's guide. For quick tips on specific fields within the form, hover over the information icons within the W3A application. If you have questions about submitting your W3A, contact the appropriate district office. You can find contact information for each district office on our website shown on the screen. For more information about RRC Online and Security Administration designations, check out the Frequently Asked Questions section of our website. If you have questions about your company's security administrator, please call or email the help desk with the information shown here. We hope the ability to search for approved W3As, the information, pre-population, and other features of the online form make the process of submitting W3As faster and easier for filers. Thank you for taking the time to learn about the W3A online filing.